I'm with Brayden again, and today we are going to be playing Fortnite Creative? Wait, you haven't said it yet.
Yep. We're playing Fortnite Creative.
And you still haven't said it to Creative.
No, you're party leader.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah, that's right. Wait, no, not Playground. Creative. All right,
we're just gonna be having some fun.
We're going to die a lot.
Yeah.
Trust me. Okay, Horde Rush loading screen. Why is this here? Why is the Horde Rush loading screen here? Baby doll. Also, you might not be seeing as many videos as usual anymore because I recently had to restart my computer. So yeah. All right. So what are we gonna do?
Let's go.
Let's 1v1 on one of my. How about we do a one? Wait, dude. Wait a second. I thought of an interesting idea. Whoever gets the most enemy kills in this game mode, gets legendary loot. The person who doesn't have the most kills in this custom game mode gets rare loot. Brayden, I'm back. You are not gonna know what. Dude, stop building giant one by ones. You're basically a young Craner here. Always building one by ones before the round even starts. Okay, just saying. First to 10 elims wins. In 3, 2, 1, go. Portals around the map for some reason.
Did you grab heals?
Yes.
No, I didn't grab any.
Well, I'm still gonna use them. That was your mistake. Wait, we're on the same team. Okay, we'll be right back. That was a fail. Wait, which team are you on?
7.
Alright, I'm gonna start the game again. Hopefully there's no mishaps. And by the way, it's still first to 10 kills.
Okay.
Also, if you go through the portals, something weird might happen.
Don't kill me in.
Okay.
Do you have any heals I can have?
You can have these chug splashes. Yes, you're allowed to deep downgrade. Alright, I'm just gonna run away. Did you grab a shotgun at all?
Yeah.
one kill down. Only a few more to go. Dang it! Okay, I thought if I chug splashed enough that I would be invincible. Even see my secret weapon yet. I'm gonna try to snipe you out of your sky base. Ow, I'm at very low health. I just got incinerated. Oh gosh. This might be the last video I'm gonna record because I'm at my iPad's at 5%. This might be a quick one because he has legendary guns. I only have rare. And yes, this map was made a long time ago. You can tell because this is an objective and not a actual Durberger sign. Oh god, you have a sniper heavy? Dang it. 6. MakingBraydenScream.com. Oh my god. Now all I want to do is open up a website called MakeBraydenScream.com. Oh, dang it.
Can we check my percentage?
I can't check it on my on this app.
No! You have 9 kills.
One kill went away from victory. If you like this video, please comment down below what you want to see next.